when I sit down, there's something about the process of writing that feels difficult. You force yourself to get going, one sentence, two sentences, three, and little by little, you enter that other world. And last year, during the pandemic, that's a great place to be because the real world was kind of scary and kind of boring. And it's sometimes better to retreat into the dream.